open the door, you twat! Roy! My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio.
Stay quiet.
Alone.
I'll take what I can get. Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Ah, yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Frick. Find a switch. Flip the next switch. Where are you hiding, creeper? Flip the next switch.
He should be coming up, unless you die.
Get it off me! Help me! I'm okay.
Shit, no roof. I don't like it.
Stevie, destroyed the hub.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea!
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Boost from the stem.
Oh my God.
glass. I'm checking it out. Need to shut down that fan. I see a control panel.
Is this a train station or a nuclear bunker?
The lower level is filled with gas.
That pipe should hold our weight.
Fans ain't working. Gotta get them running again. We got a fan switch here. Let's get this aired out.
The gas level's dropping.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
Air, it's good down here. Shit. Ooh. This vent panel's missing a key. Stevie, what do we do?
Unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
We got no choice. Start checking workers for the key.
No key. Doesn't even touch the Zeke. Do the sons of bitches even.
This guy doesn't have the key.
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key.
No key.
No key here either.
What? Come on. Find the freaking key.
We got bodies on the lower level and the gas.
We go together. Keep your medkits handy. From here.
Ammo!
Horn! Coming
Shut the doors!
Stevie, we're back in the main hub.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Yeah, just hold up. We'll activate the door control.
Came out of nowhere. This will slow him down.
Back up!
Auto turret ready. Come to mama.
Yeah, baby! Oh, that never gets old!
Open up, Stevie!
Boost from the stint. Switches on!
Angels has come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train!